My name is Wayne Meyer, and I am an assistant professor in the Department of Neurology at the UC Davis Alzheimer's Disease Center, and I am a social psychologist by training. So my grandmother had Alzheimer's disease, my uncle had Alzheimer's disease, and so it definitely runs in our family, and I see a lot of stress in just, you know, dealing with this disease, some of the toll that it takes on our family members. I've talked to a lot of other Vietnamese caregivers feeling like they're alone or isolated, or that there are no other Vietnamese families that are dealing with this. And the truth is that there are, but we just don't talk about it. So I have been interested in ethnic minority mental health for a long time. And it started several years ago when I began my postdoc, and I started working with Patricia Arian, who is now at the University of Washington, and Ladson Hinton here at UC Davis, and really became interested in issues around aging and dementia caregiving in the Asian population. Caregiving is such a stressful and burdensome disease for individuals. I saw this in my own family with my grandmother, and how my family dealt with it. And I began to think about how caregiving can exacerbate existing disparities for Asian Americans, particularly in the Vietnamese American population. It's such a high disparity population, and I thought that addressing some of the caregiving needs in this group would be important. The funding that I've received from the Alzheimer's Association, as well as NIH, will be used to develop and pilot tests and interventions for dementia caregivers in the Vietnamese community. And our goal is to see if we can engage the Vietnamese population in this intervention and start addressing some of the caregiver needs for this group. So we'll be doing interviews and focus groups, working with our two community partners here in the Sacramento area, Asian Resources and ACC Senior Services, to do education and outreach. And our goal is to get a lot of input on this intervention and to pilot test it in the community to see if we can reduce caregiver stress, if we can help caregivers get access to resources, and also to see if addressing some of the caregiver needs will improve the quality of life for the care recipient as well. I think that there is a lot of momentum right now with you know, our group partnering with our community agencies, partnering with the Alzheimer's Association. I think there's going to be a dedicated focus to reaching the Asian Pacific Islander community. It's the fastest growing ethnic minority group in the U.S. and yet one of the most understudied and underserved in terms of caregiving, dementia caregiving. And so I think it's an exciting opportunity to be able to start engaging and reaching out to the Asian American community in general, and the Vietnamese one in particular, to get more people talking about Alzheimer's and how we can address needs of family members taking care of someone with Alzheimer's or dementia.